What's up, guys? Today we are gonna summon Great Mother Megaphone. I'm talking about the mom of all sirenets. And check it out, there's one right over here. This one looks like he's made out of honey. And right over there at the queen is the first megaphone that we need to collect to summon this scary siren head mom. But we can't quite get to it because the guards, well, they're just totally mean, you know. So let's see if we can help out our bee friend and find Great Mother Megaphone. First, we're gonna go to Ricky because he can actually help us. All right, guys, leave a like on the video. Whoa, leave a massive like on the video because Ricky over here has got a massive megaphone. So we're gonna find the tiny megaphone on every floor and throw it into here. And then we should be able to summon Great Mother Megaphone. That's right, Ricky. Hey, by the way, did you leave a like on the video? I'm pretty sure you did because you are awesome. Now, let's get out of here and see if we can help our bee friend by going to floor 2. Wait, what if there's a megaphone here? I don't quite see it though. Hey, Mr. Old Frog, how you doing? I'm gonna go ahead and take this one. By the way, have you seen any megaphones? Oh, hello. Whoa. Wait, there's another sirenhead over here. No way. Check this one out. Ew. He's got flies all over the place. Oh, dude, you are so smelly. Whoa, 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 whoa. And there's the alligator, of course. Yeah, you're not so scary compared to this guy. So this looks like a swampy kind of mossy sirenhead. That's incredible. Ooh. What is this for a sign? It says turn back. There's another one over there. And it says leave. So I'm thinking someone put these signs here because sirenhead is haunting the entire swamp. Guys, we gotta get out of here and give our seed to Mr. Bee. I still got it here, right? Yes, I do. Wow. What happened to my arm? Calm down, Mr. Waffle Arm. Come on, man. Hey, buddy. I got this thing. And you want this, don't you? Yes, you do. Look at that. He really, really wants it. Dude, you're gonna get a whiplash, man. Stop it. Now, I think you owe me something, huh? Hand it over. That's right. Come on, my friend. Oh, thank you. We've got a stinger, and now we need a plenty. That's right, Mr. Queen. And I'm gonna come for you next time because, ooh, I need that megaphone. We need it for this big scary dude. So first up, we gotta get another seed because, well, the other one is gone now. Thankfully, the old frog is asleep and he's got, well, infinite of these things. I'm sure he doesn't mind it. See you later, dude. We are gonna go to floor 3. Guys, let's see if we can find a, wait, a megaphone. We didn't even find one on floor 2. Oh, but now it's space time. Yes. First things first, we gotta get rid of this vine looking thing. Get it out of here. Poke, poke, poke. And is it gonna get away? Yep, beautiful. And now we gotta get the power going to unlock this door and also that door over there. Because as of right now, I don't see the megaphone and I don't even see a sirenhead here. And that's not cool, okay? We gotta find that sirenhead big time. So we're gonna turn this thing. There we go. Beautiful. Press this button. Hey, get the right button right away. Now we gotta aim this so that the light hits our solar panel. We're very green around here. Whoa, 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 whoa. That was it, I think. There we go. We've got power. Beautiful. That should also mean that the door, yep, it's now open. But I still don't see the sirenhead or the megaphone. But I do see a button. And oh boy, I like pressing buttons. There we go. We got a little bit of a short circuit happening. Oh, we got a beautiful Planty. Do you guys remember Planty from Floor Plan 1? He was way bigger back then. But this time, he is way more pretty. Wapow, back down to Floor 1. Guys, I am so ready to fight this super big and scary monster. Oh, and Mr. B, you're gonna help me, okay? This time, you actually gotta help me, you hear me? Look, he's nodding yes. There you go, man. So, now we should get some honey, I think. I am ready. Oh! Yo, sirenhead, get in on the action, my friend. We've got all the honey in the world. Beautiful. So, can I enter now? The answer is no. Oh, boy. I don't even think I can hold the megaphone when it's all honey-like. Is that? Oh, wait. Look at that butter go. Oh, my goodness. I had no idea the butter can move. I have never been so mesmerized by butter before. Hey, Mr. Sirenhead. I'm gonna help you with your little fly problem, okay? Oh my goodness, imagine a flying sirenhead. Like a sirenhead that has giant wings or something. Oh my goodness, that would be terrifying. Anyway, we're gonna put this over here. Now we should... Yes, we got the flies! Oh, and they're gone. No way. Hey, you're welcome. Oh, yes, yes, yes. No need to do that. No need to do that. Oh, and look who's awake. How you doing, sir? Oh, hey, I'm gonna fly him a waffle. Ew. Whoa. Okay, and it looks like he wants some flies. Okay, we better help him out before he eats me. So what do you put on your waffles? Butter? Maple syrup? Nah, I put flies on my... flies on my waffle, baby, yeah. Okay, this is weird. This is just so strange. So what you gonna do, huh? You gonna fly too now? Yoink. All right, he's out of here. But we got this thing. And believe me, guys, Ricky is gonna be so happy. We're gonna go to floor 4. And we're gonna watch some TV, that's right. Come on. Any moment now. Oh my goodness, what is happening to my arm today? My lefty is all over the place. Hey, Ricky, how you doing? He's so cute, right? Whoop-ow. We have fixed the television. So let's go to channel, well, 3 for floor 3, of course. And we're gonna visit the spaceship together with Ricky. That's right, there he is. Hey, Ricky, how you doing? All right, my friend, come with me. We have a very important mission, okay? It's time to get serious now. Not really, but yeah. Can you touch this? Good boy. Then I'm gonna touch this, and that should open that. But now we got a problem. Because I gotta press this too. Okay, now we just gotta be fast about it. Is that possible? Come on, open up. Whoa! Holy mackerel, that was fast. Very nice. So now the power is down and we should have, yep, a super filthy screen or window or whatever you want to call it. Hey, Ricky, come over. Oh, wait, there he is. Hey, Ricky, how you doing, man? Yo, you gotta help me out. We gotta open this door and find something like a sirenette. Maybe a really tiny one. Or a megaphone, of course. Wait a minute. Is there not a megaphone emoji over here? I don't think there is. We've got Piggy Peach Hammer. Piggy Peach Hammer. And I'll switch to it. Yeah, why not? Does it open? No way! We got the first one! Yes! I will come back to the big battery. But first, guys, we gotta go ahead. And we gotta use this. I'm so excited. I wanna see what happens. Ooh-wee. That is so pretty. Hey, Ricky, good job as an astronaut. We're gonna throw this in. Holy moly, that scared me. Hoo-wee. Yo, was that the sounds that great mother megaphone makes? Ooh, that was kind of scary. Okay, you know what? We are gonna go back because we still have some unfinished business, you know? And that's like the worst kind of business. Hi, Ricky. Yes, hello, hello. First, we need some power, I think. Otherwise, we can't charge nothing around here. There we go. Very nice. Then we need the big battery. Look at that bad boy. And we're gonna go ahead and put that right over here. Can we charge it? No, we gotta go this way. This one? There you go. Then over here. Very nice. Yo, Ricky and I are the dream team, ladies and gentlemen. This one. Whoop-ow. I love it. You, Ricky, are 100% awesome, if not 110%. So let's put this right over here. There we go. Now we should move these things somehow. And for that, we need the light bulb. All right, let's open this one up. There we go. Oh my goodness, there still flies around here. Yeah, get out of here, man. Yo, we shouldn't go looking for megaphones. We need a fly swatter around here. So I got my light bulb. Let's see if we can use it to, well, power up this place some more, you know? So we're gonna put that right over here. There we go. Green. Very nice. Green, please. Thank you. And the last one. Whoa, what was that? We got it! And now, we should be able to move an entire planet, or at least shrink it a little bit. So we're gonna move this one. There we go, very nice. Beep, 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 targeting fire! Why do I always press the wrong button, guys? Now, wait, I think that one was the right button from before. Oh, and the moon has shrunk. That's right, Ricky, we're moving planets today. That's a big thing, all right? So now, if we go back to floor 2, all of the water should be drained because, you know, the moon has moved. Oh, check it out. Wait, he's got the megaphone. No way. Mr. Alligator, you have got the megaphone. Oh, and the boot. Oh, no. Guess we gotta move that boat. But first, we gotta grab this bad boy. Oh, yes. The alligator was too slow to grab both the boot and the megaphone. Well, I out-ninja'd him. That's how fast I am, like a ninja. Ciao, Ricky. Oh, you're just watching television. Okay, well, that's totally fine. There we go. Oh, boy. Let's see. Now we're going to go back to the space station because we got to move the boat. You can't move a boat without any water, can you? So let's go ahead and make this super big. Is that working? Yeah, that's working. That's working. Okay. That really took a second, huh? And we're going to go to floor 4 because Ricky, he's completely watching the wrong channel. Let me tell you guys that much. He's gonna help us out on channel 2, I think. Wait, why was that not working for a second? Silly television. Wapow, floor 2. Wait a minute. We don't even have the thingy. I forgot that we still gotta get the bee. Did you just eat that entire flower? All right, that was a little bit weird. Let's see. Oh, we have no power. Oh, hold on, I forgot to charge this thing. Okay, we know the color combination because we are very smarty. That's right. So let's go back to floor 3 and get this bad boy charged. There we go, just like the big one, except this time we do it without Ricky. That's how good we are. Nice. Tiny battery in the pocket. Well, it's a relatively tiny battery because really this thing is just as gigantic, right? Oh my goodness, it's so big. Let's go ahead and put that right over here. Beautiful. We're gonna close that up. All right, buddy, are you ready? I don't know. I don't know if that's a yes or a no, but we're gonna go for it anyway. Whoop-ow, it's hammer time, people. This is bee abuse, by the way. Sorry, Mr. Bee. It's for the greater good, okay? A little bit of pain, it says. It's not gonna kill you. And maybe it is, but you're kind of replaceable. I'm sorry to say. I'm really sorry. I honestly am. All right, there we go. That's all 3 complete. Now let's get this guy right over here. Oh, yes, because I'm gonna steal your lunch. I'm sorry, man. Wow, guys, we are really bullying this guy. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna make it up to you, okay? I'm gonna make everything up to you. It's all gonna work out. So let's go back to the elevator. Let's see. Now we can move the boat, can't we? Ah, yes, look. Ricky is in the boat. Hey, Ricky. Look, man, I found a megaphone here, which was really cool. But we are yet to find a sirenette in space. So can you put your boat? Yeah. Right over there. Does that work? There he goes. Good job, Ricky. Just ignore that sign in the back that says leave, okay? We're not gonna leave. So stay right there. Do not move. We are gonna go to floor 3 again. Because if we shrink the moon now and the water disappears, what's gonna happen? Well, Ricky is gonna fall, right? So you're gonna press this one. Hey, I got the right button for a change. What do you know? Big brain moment. Now we're gonna go back down and let's see if it worked. I am so excited. Oh my goodness, my arms are excited too. Look at them go. Anyway, let's see if it worked. Yeah, it worked. Ricky, my man. Oh, you are a legend. Hi, Ricky. Yes, hi. Hello, hello. Perfect. So now let's go ahead and grab the big battery because it's time to enter the Queen's Palace or something? I'm not even sure what to call it. All right, let's go ahead and grab the... whoa, wait. It's right over here, of course. There we go. Now we're gonna go to floor 4 because Ricky was an astronaut. Then he was a fisherman. And now, my friend, you're gonna be a bee. It's a great to be a bee. Now, he's not actually gonna be a bee, though. He's gonna be a beekeeper. Bee? Wait, what? All right, I kind of lost track of my thought there. Now it's time to super overclock this dude. Wait, is that Ricky already? Hey, Ricky! Oh my goodness, he's a giant! Okay, we are ready, people. We are ready. Launch! Hey, it worked! Yeah, you can take the honey. I don't care. We got infinite honey over here. Oh, but the guards are gone. Does that mean... Yes! We can get to over here, finally! All right, before we take the last megaphone and summon Great Mother Megaphone, we gotta check out the spaceship and see if we can find another sirenette. Thank you, Queen. You look absolutely splendid today. Marvelous indeed. Gotta talk fancy, cause you know it's the Queen and all. Anyway, now we're gonna go up and see if this works. Siren head, siren head. Does whatever. A siren can, right? Oh, wait, we have no power. I mean, we can look through the window. I don't see any sirenettes anywhere, though. Big battery going in. There we go. Now we've got the power to open the door. I said open. Oh, there it goes. Oh my goodness. That was so slow. That is world's slowest door. No sirenette though. So you guys know what we gotta do. We gotta get the megaphone and we gotta summon this big dude or big lady. I'm not sure what this is. I mean, it's Great Mother Megaphone. Wait a minute. Is there also a... There is, right? A father of siren heads. Anyway, are you guys ready for for the scariest thing you've ever seen in your life, because I am. Are you ready, Ricky? I think you are, right? 3, 2, 1. Yeah, woohoo! Oh, oh my goodness, guys. Oh, Ricky, are you okay? Hey, oh my goodness, whoa! That's him, guys. That is, well, her, I should say. Great Mother Megaphone. If you guys want to see more of this scary lady, go check out my second channel, link in the description below. Thank you for watching. Thank you as well, Ricky. And check out these videos on screen right now.